Good morning, students. I am Mrs. Scholastica. Today I will teach you science of class 3, lesson 6. Heading is housing. There are very interesting topic. In this lesson, we are going to learn about different types of houses. So children, do you know what is a house? A house is a place where we live in. It protects us from rain, storm, cold, heat of the sun, thieves and wild animals. And in a word, we can say that house keeps us safe. So children, what are the things we use to make all these houses? So, different houses are made up of different kinds of material. And here we can see, so children, look at the blackboard. We can see here different types of houses like caravan, houseboat, multi-story building, pakka house, igloo, kacha house, bungalow, house on stilts, hut and tent. And these are the different kinds of houses, different kind of houses. And also children, we know about what is a good house? A good house should have separate room for cooking food, receiving guests, bathrooms, sleeping, studying, and proper drain system. Every room in the house should be well ventilated. And plants around house for clean air and beauty. So children, we should keep our house clean. So how can we keep our house clean? By sweeping and mopping. Drains should be cleaned regularly. And dustbin, bathrooms, toilets should be washed and disinfected. And everything should be dusted. So children, today we learnt about what is a house, what is a good house, and how can we keep our house clean? Thank you. See you in the next video.